today we had the privilege to be out here recognizing our students for their great participation, their talent, and great skills and creativity. Most of all, to encourage these students to keep on going, to pursue this artistic ability of theirs and to become great artists.
This is just a chance for us to showcase our students' talent and their artwork that they've been working on with their art teachers, Mrs. Galan and Mrs. Garza. And it's a nice time to have the parents come in and to see all the hard work that their kids have put in. In some of our other classes, students get to perform at football games. The band students get to showcase their talents at pigskin or clays. And the art kids, you know, they don't often get that opportunity. So this is a great chance for them to see their artwork displayed and to be proud of all the work that they do. Just having their work framed and featured on a wall, you know, in a gallery format, it's got to make them feel appreciated, and it's got to give them that confidence that they should have moving forward to perhaps continue to express themselves artistically.
I want these type of activities to inspire them to keep going, to motivate them and strive to accomplish bigger things and greater things.